Nakhjavān Tappeh, Persian, also romanized as Nakhjavān Tappeh, is a village in Nazlu-e Shomali Rural District, Nazlu District, Urmia County, West Azerbaijan Province, Iran. At the 2006 census, its population was 105, in 28 families. == References